Hello and welcome back to my another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to enable battery percentage in your Oppo A5 2020. So let's take a look how to do that. You can see right over this battery is not appear percentage. Maybe somehow or some cases is turned off by accidentally or by default you got without percentage. So how you can easily enable battery percentage in your Oppo A5 2020? For that you need to go jump over in your device settings section, and then you will find something skin will appear like this. You need to go over notification and status bar. Simply click that and then you will see there will be a new screen appear. Here you need to click on battery percentage. By somehow it's turned off, you need to turn on, and now you can see your battery percentage is appear. You can see right over here, before it was there is no percentage appear. Now you can see I have remaining 75% battery on my Oppo A5 2020. So within this way you can easily enable battery percentage in your Oppo A2020. That's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.